पार्ट टू पेपर वन वर्जन सी जनरल नॉलेज केपीएससी क्रेज ओल्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर 2019 विद आंसर्स हेडमास्टर एंड हाई स्कूल टीचर्स रिक्रूटमेंट 27 द मोस्ट कॉमन साइक्लोनिक रेनफॉल अकर्स इन 1 ट्रेड विंड बेल्ट 2 सब पोलर प्रेशर बेल्ट 3 द पोलर रीजन 4 सब ट्रॉपिकल रीजन द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन 4 सब ट्रॉपिकल रीजन 28 कॉर्ड इज ऑलवेज 1 लोअर देन बॉर्ड 2 इक्वल टू बॉर्ड 3 इक्वल टू और हायर देन बॉर्ड 4 नन ऑफ द अबव The correct answer is option 3 equal to or higher than board. 29. Which of the following statement is incorrect with reference to persistent organic pollutants? 1. They have carbon-based molecular structure. 2. Most of them contain highly reactive chlorine. 3. They are soluble in water and bioaccumulative. 4. They do not easily break down in the environment. The correct answer is option 2. Most of them contain highly reactive chlorine. 30. Which marine vessel research caught fire near Mangalore port in March 2019? 1. Sagar Sampada. 2. Sagar Samrat. 3. Sagar Kenya. 4. Sagar Nidhi. The correct answer is option 1. Sagar Sampada. 31. Which state government brought the valid planning scheme for the female children's welfare? 1. Karnataka. 2. Madhya Pradesh. 3. Gujarat. 4. Maharashtra. The correct answer is option 3. Gujarat. 32. Which state government started the Save Green, Stay Clean campaign recently? 1. Uttar Pradesh. 2. Rajasthan. 3. Bihar. 4. West Bengal. The correct answer is option 4. West Bengal. 33. Who won the Global Teacher Award? -2019. 1. Peter Tibichi. 2. Dr. Gururaj Karajaji. 3. Andrea Zapparacco. 4. Nancy Atwell. The correct answer is option 1. Peter Tibichi. 34. Which of the following long-range subsonic cruise missile of India was successfully test-fired from Chandipur, Odisha on the 15th of April 2019? 1. Nirbhay missile. 2. BrahMos missile. 3. Prithvi 2 missile. 4. Akash MKS missile. The correct answer is option 1. Nirbhay missile. 35. Who has been awarded the 28th Saraswati Samman 2018? 1. K. Siva Reddy. 2. Leeladhar Jagudi. Kirti Pareha. 4. Yuvaraj Bhattarai. The correct answer is option 1. K. Siva Reddy. 36. Indian Army, Navy and Air Forces joint exercise was conducted on the 14th of May 2019 in Teresa Island off Andaman and Nicobar. The name of the joint exercise is 1. Bull Strike 2. Bold Kurukshetra 3. Mitra Shakti 4. Samprati. The correct answer is option 1. Bull Strike. 37. The theme of International Women's Day 2019 is 1. Equality of women in all field of progress 2. Think equal, build smart and innovate for change Three women in the changing world of work planned 50-50 by 2030. Four provide overall developmental opportunities to women. The correct answer is option 2, think equal, build smart and innovate for change. 38. Among the following, which former President of India was awarded the Bharat Ratna in 2019? 1. Zayal Singh. 2. Pranab Mukherjee. 3. Pratibha Patil. 4. K.R. Narayanan. The correct answer is option 2, Pranab Mukherjee. 39. Which rocket carried Chandrayaan 2 into space? 1. PSLV. 2. GSLV. 3. GSLV-MK3. 4. RLVTD. The correct answer is option 3, GSLV-MK3. 40. Who is the first Indian to win a gold medal in World Championship in Badminton? 1. Pullela Gopichand. 2. Saina Nehwal. 3. P.V. Sindhu. 4. Sania Mirza. The correct answer is option 3, P.V. Sindhu. 41. International Astronomical Union IAU has renamed the minor planet 2006 VP32 after 1. Pandit Ravi Shankar. 2. Bhimsen Joshi. 3. Pandit Jasraj. 4. Lata Mangeshkar. The correct answer is option 3, Pandit Jasraj. 42. Greta Thunberg is a well-known 1. Columnist. 2. Child artist. 3. Nobel Prize winner. 4. Environmental activist on climate change. The correct answer is option 4, environmental activist on climate change. 43. Name of the lunar lander of Chandrayaan 2 developed by ISRO is 1. Vikram. 2. PSLV-XL. 3. Aryabhata. 4. Shahid. The correct answer is option 1, Vikram. 44. India has launched the initiative Innovating for Clean Air, IFCA, in partnership with 1. Japan. 2. Russia. 3. United Kingdom. 4. Europe. The correct answer is option 3, United Kingdom. 45. Marie Kom is a renowned 1. Footballer. 2. Cricketer. 3. Shooter. 4. Boxer. The correct answer is option 4, Boxer. 46. Which country has hosted the World Skills International Competition 2019? 1. United Kingdom. 2. Russia. 3. India. 4. United States of America. The correct answer is option 2, Russia. 47. Which of the following is used for running magnetically levitated superfast trains? 1. Diamagnets. 2. Paramagnets. 3. Ferromagnets. 4. Superconducting magnets. The correct answer is option 4, superconducting magnets. 48. Which armed force has signed an MOU with India Meteorological Department IMD for occupying the unused cyclone detection radar building for meteorological purposes? 1. Indian Army. 2. Indian Coast Guard. 3. Indian Air Force. 4. Indian Navy. The correct answer is option 4, Indian Navy. 49. India ranks in the IMD World Digital Competitiveness Ranking 2019. 1. 52nd. 2. 44th. 3. 48th. 4364. The correct answer is option 2, 440H50. Rectified spirit is also known as 1. Power alcohol, 2. Absolute alcohol, 3. Methylated spirit, 4. Fermented liquor. The correct answer is option 2, absolute alcohol. 51. The formation of rainbow during rain in the presence of sunlight is due to 1. Reflection only, 2. Dispersion of light only, 3. Dispersion of light, refraction and tear, 4. Tear only. The correct answer is option 2, dispersion of light only. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and get the notification of newly uploaded videos. Thanks for watching.